Alright, so the holidays are finally here, and what else better to do than to have fun during the holiday? Me and the boys were feeling very bored, and what else better to do than to head down to the beach, specifically to Hydro Dash. So a little context about Hydro Dash, it's actually Singapore's first ever floating aqua park. Take it like an obstacle course in the middle of the sea, whereby you need to slide, climb and bounce your way through all of those challenging obstacles. Basically, it's just a ton of obstacles in the middle of the sea. So if you fail the obstacle, the chances of you falling into the sea is quite high. All of those obstacles is very slippery. So if you miss one of your steps, you actually fall into the sea, which you don't want that to happen, because who knows what could be inside the water? I don't know. And I got one scary story later on. But before we went to Hydro Dash, we encountered one big problem, is that we didn't have any swimwear. So I think to myself, what are the best place to get swimwear than Decathlon? So the day before, me and Irfan head down to Decathlon to actually get some swim equipment for Hydro Dash.
So now we are here at the Decathlon at Mountbatten. So what are you gonna buy over there?
I'm gonna buy swimwear, bro.
Berenang.
Berenang? What's berenang?
Berenang in English means swim, if you guys did not know.
We have reached Decathlon right now and we're gonna shop.
Let's go!
Whoa, Decathlon! I'm so excited for Decathlon!
My max is only 10, so this is extra 6.
Okay, let's go.
We got a little sidetrack as usual and played around with the equipments laying around in Decathlon. It was quite fun at the same time, tiring as heck.
Show the pump!
Whoa, power lah. Okay, so how is it?
Sir, one of the worst size fair.
You're sweating already, bro. Sweating already.
My max is 10, guys. My max is 10 kg.
Let me try 15 kg, yeah, guys.
15 kg, let's go.
Okay, I need to eat after this.
When I used to go to the gym, my max PR was like 10 kg, 15 reps.
I just have to pick
my PR lah.
Yeah, sure.
Getting weaker.
Sure not.
Allergic or weaker.
This is such an embarrassment.
This is what happens if you don't go gym for like 1 year and 3 months.
And this is why you must go to gym every day. Thumbs up, man.
Your form. Sure. How's it? Let's do it.
My guy's sweating, man.
One more. Go. Yeah.
Oh! Stay in this position.
Stay.
Good job. Are you sweating? You're sweating the hell.
I'm fit.
Okay, actually what we here to buy? I think we should get on task.
I think we should get on task.
Let's go.
You're back. You know you're back.
My guy too tired already. Get back on task to buy your aqua boots.
Aqua shoes. Okay, what you wanna buy? You wanna buy this? Come boy, try this on.
Aqua shoe. But I really need it.
And then you come here for what?
I come here to buy maybe 3 water pants.
Oh shit, nice. Oh shit, I just destroyed it. Okay, I'm not gonna play again.
This would match the beach outfit. I have a blue color button up, but then I don't know how this will look like.
Get it.
Oh.
I think we come this aisle like our 10 times now. And we're finding for like a full body suit because like this guy don't want to get 10. For a full body suit, it's like this price. Or you can buy this. 65 plus 25, how much? You have to spend around $80 just to get that. So are you gonna buy it?
That's not my size, it's XS.
So it's a fail. Let's play a pool fight.
He's reflex so fast.
Why the hell? My sensei has taught me well. Why you scared, boy? Why you scared?
Let's go.
No, you must
use pink. Pink versus blue. I think that's a win.
Okay, we are finally paying after 1 hour of shopping, man.
Oh, drifting, you see?
We are finally done with our shopping.
So firstly of all, I have to pay for the bag. And then we paid for 2 goggles, me and Adil.
He was supposed to buy like that tight, but then he didn't manage to buy it because it didn't fit him.
And after a few hours of shopping in Decathlon, we managed to check out with all of our necessities. And there's nothing else for us to wait than to just send it to Hydro Dash the next day. So let's go!
I'm not gonna bring my camera today because it's too troublesome for me. And also, I don't think so they allow cameras on the ride itself. And I'm very excited to go for Hydro Dash.
Let's go! Running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, bitches on my phone lights, everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine. Yeah. Crazy lately, I'm gonna.
So our plan was to actually head down to Hydro Dash at like 4 PM to warm up before going to Hydro Dash. But we actually took the tram that was going towards Siloso Beach instead of Palawan Beach. Description, taking swings and even missing, but I don't care, I'm dancing.
want some more, just a little bit. Smile a little more and I'm into it. I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade. Wow. For a little bit of sunshine, hit me with them good vibes. Pictures on my phone, like everything is so fine. Little bit of sunshine, little bit of sunshine.
We actually got the tickets from Klook and it's priced at $20. If you guys are going to Hyderabad, make sure to buy the $2 insurance so that you can actually change it to other days. So you actually pay $20 for 1 hour of playing time on the Hyderabad. You guys might think that 1 hour isn't that much, but half of the time we were gasping for air. It was very, very tiring because we have to climb here, climb there. 1 hour is just enough for all of us. We were tired as hell, but it was a fun experience as well. My favorite obstacles out of all is the free fall, whereby you are falling from 9 meters high, which for me is quite scary because it's my first time being that high and jumping down. Pro tip, if you guys want to jump off, close your nose and squeeze your body as tight as possible, because I make a mistake. Once I fell down, I did not squeeze my body and I did not close my nose. I actually hit my groin area very badly and actually hurt like hell, and I can barely swim afterwards, so I just swim with my hands. Okay, so I want to tell you guys about one story that happened when we were about to jump. Security guard from far saw a big stingray. My friend was about to jump, but then the security guard was like, no, don't jump. We were all like very amazed lah. That was when after I jumped into the 9 meters pool, they said that, oh, there was a big stingray. I was freaking out because I can't swim that well, so I had to like swim very fast and like get away from the stingray. Yeah, it was quite funny though.
Just
like
we're speaking a big, right?
Oh yeah, damn big bro.
Seriously, I think body size, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we just finished Hyderabad. So guys, how is it? Out of 10.
Fun experience, but if it wasn't sea water, it would be better. Out of 10, 9 lah.
Okay, you?
9.5 bro.
9.5. But the best part is when we were all cheering for each other. The running track, then there's gaps in between. I think Iman got motivation, then he did it first. But then he like failed on his first attempt. Then after that, when I tried it, I succeeded in my first attempt.
Yeah! Only after the first obstacle, my friend Irfan started to bleed. That was our first injury. The entire knee was like scratched off and like blood went everywhere. I actually failed to go through this obstacle, so I just fell inside the water. There was like corals at the bottom of the playing area. I managed to get scratched on it. My knee started to bleed. Pro tip is that if you guys want to head down to Hyderabad, make sure to bring like long pants. We actually wore like short pants without any covering. So that's why we managed to get scratched. Luckily that day it was gloomy and wasn't raining. We don't need to wear that much of like sunblock, and we weren't like really tan afterwards. Wear long pants and wear a lot of sunblock. There were a lot of fun obstacles. There's like a trampoline, but a free fall, and also like there's a monkey bar. That was like one of the fun ones.
So that is it for today. Now the time is 7:25 and we are heading to the food court at VivoCity to eat for lunch. Hey, for our dinner, I mean, sorry. That is it for today. I think I had fun today. Legit had fun today, so.
It's actually a very, very fun trip that I managed to go with my friends. I suggest you guys to go too. I mean, it's just $20 for like a 1 hour of fun. So you guys should really try it out. And that is it for this video, guys. If you guys like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And you guys can support me using the link in the description box down below. And until then, I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye-bye.
Your skin, your neck.
No one wanna kiss me, lah.